This video shows how to use Excel's OPC menu option, which is an OPC Expert add-in feature. We specifically show how OPC Expert enables Excel to access real-time data for reports, trending, and analysis. We will see how to set up a spreadsheet like this and use Excel's own tools for trending. After starting, OPC Expert found two OPC DA servers and two OPC UA servers. Previous videos show how to make connections in more detail. We connect, browse, and subscribe to items. We can now see updates from an OPC DA and an OPC UA server. As in previous videos, remember to enable Excel features. With everything ready, let's start Excel and read OPC data. In previous videos, we saw how to get real-time data into Excel. We just select a few items and then drag and drop them on Excel. Excel is immediately able to access real-time data. Use this information to create real-time snapshot reports. It is very easy to do, but let's delete this and look at other features. This time, we use the OPC menu option and specifically this add-in called Real-Time Data. To use this add-in, we select the items we need in OPC Expert. Notice we have different data types from both OPC UA and DA servers. Now, we just drag and drop them on the real-time data add-in. If we click OK now, we will see each item's timestamp and value. We can switch to a vertical configuration too. Let's go back to horizontal. Or maybe we want each item in its own table. Please go ahead and experiment. And remember, users can make their own configuration manually. But one of the most powerful features is data cycling. To show it, we will cycle 12 values. Moving back to Excel, we can see the connection initiating. Then, data starts filling in from right to left. The most recent data is on the right. The oldest is on the left. As data moves from right to left, we can follow a specific column. Column A shows the timestamp of the most recent value. We're now looking at real-time data. We also see an additional 11 columns showing historical data at 1 second increments, for a total of 12 value columns. Of course, we can extend this to 100 columns or more using the real-time data add-in again. But the true power of this grid becomes obvious when using Excel tools to trend and analyze data. We no longer need specialized vendor tools. For example, here is a real-time trend of the data using Excel. Notice updates arrive in real time. Excel handles all trending and display. Users can use existing Excel tools. Here's another way to trend data using a surface chart. Again, Excel handles all calculations and visualization. In this video, we showed how to use Excel's OPC menu option, which OPC Expert enabled, Specifically, we saw how Excel retrieves real-time data for reports, trending, and analysis. In other videos, we show how to write back to Excel, get historical data for reports, use advanced Excel functions to get additional data control, and more. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.